3.
At the moment we are on the bridge of Mostar and we are looking at Mostar 4. That is Mostar 4, where the army keeps the ammunition, because they separate, the weapons are in Marfa and in Tarfa, and the ammunition are here, so they separate them in case of a coup d'etat, people who are against the government, you know. So this is the EOD, we call it. It's where when a bomb is found, the soldiers will go and defuse the bomb. They are called the EOD. It's over there near the chapel.
Thank you.